Hi guys, this is Kieran from JAD Motor, and today I'd like to proudly present this 2017 BMW 420D. This mod in particular is a Gran Coupe, which means it's a 5-door. And today I'm going to give you a quick walk-around video, show you the condition of the car, as well as go through its many specs. Starting off first and foremost, it does come with a performance body kit, which does make this car stand out from the rest of the 4 series. Obviously, it being a 420, a 2-litre diesel, is very economical. Alloys are in mint condition, so they will not be needed to be refurbished. And just going around, you'll find lovely black accents around the windows, the wing mirrors, and even on the spoiler. Really does make this car stand out. Even splitter at the bottom. You do get front and rear parking sensors with this car, with a visual acoustic aid, making it a breeze to park. You also get, with the Gran Coupe, a power tailgate. What this means is, as demonstrated now, opens, closes with a touch of the button. And as you can see, loads and loads of room to put stuff in. And it is pretty practical too. Just close this for now. And we'll just show you it closing. All in good order. Little badging to indicate that it is a Gran Coupe, the 5-door. Going into the rear. Looks pretty tidy back here. Do get an armrest as well. Going to the front. We'll just show you the driver's seat first. And despite the engine mileage, signs of wear, but still plenty of support in all the side bolsters. Just gonna jump in. Show you the state of the steering wheel. Again, a few signs of wear as you'd expect from a car this mileage, but nothing too major. Get cruise control as well. Just show you the dashboard, show you there's no concerns from us there on the dash. Also get front and rear parking sensors, as is shown up there. Satellite navigation, all the stuff that you see standard, DAB, Bluetooth, etc. You do get heated seat for driver and passenger, as well as dual zone climate control. And I'll just go down the center console. You get various driving modes. And again, you do get the large screen with this, as well as some charging ports inside there. I'm gonna show the passenger seat just to finish off. Let me know what you think.